Kieran here, and welcome to Van Dweller's Vlog, episode 1 from the Colorado Desert.
On the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends. And I can't wait to get on the road again.
So I thought I'd give you a little bit of background about my trip. I'm going to the University of Virginia right now, and our classes got moved to online due to the coronavirus. So I took my van and headed out west. And I went down to Alabama. I met up with a friend and my brother. We turkey hunted for a few days and we had a success. Here's the picture. And yeah, that was really awesome. We got to eat turkey right out of the van, fried it up. He had his truck. He was living out of that and he still is currently. We're going to meet back up in a few weeks. And then after that, I split off with him and headed out here to Colorado to do some mountain biking and hiking. I've been biking just about every day so far. I've been on the road 2 weeks total now, and it's been really awesome. So here, I'll give you a little tour of my van.
Of land management land. It's very windy out here, as you can probably hear. But here's the van. I got water. I always try and keep a lot of water around, especially now, so I don't have to go to grocery stores or anything with everything going on. Keep my shoes, sleeping bag under here. I've got lots of pillows just to make it comfortable. And here are my window screens. I go over all the windows, including the front, and I keep it really dark. Got some privacy. Here's my light, some storage. Got my bike here. That's very easy. This pillow is really awesome. Perfect for doing sport. Come around to the side. Sliding doors. Keep closing that thing under there. My down blanket. And then I have a Verizon hotspot so I can do my online classes. And I just sit here and do class and everything. Keep my backpack here. And then cockpit. I got a pizza delivered to the van the other night. And yeah, you know, I just use this thing to charge everything. I bought that when I was in Wyoming on a trip, actually, from a Navajo woman. That was really cool. Yeah, so got the storage on the roof, and it's a little muddy, but it's a good van.
I just got to the place where I'm going to bike at today. It's called Cocopelli Trails, out west of Grand Junction. And yeah, I'm excited. I've been here a couple times before, and they have this one awesome trail called Horse Thief Bench that I'm going to go run a couple times. So pretty excited to get out there, do my daily routine. So yeah, it should be fun. I'll take some videos while I'm out there. About to ride through this. Psych. Yeah, I'm walking my bike down in. The trail starts down there.
Here's a nice view right off the trail. Colorado River. And the rocks. Beautiful out here. Some good biking.
Yeah, pretty sweet. Took my first fall of the trip. Got me pretty good. Just fell over to the side. It wasn't that hard of a fall, but landed on kind of a sharp rock. Busted my elbow up a little bit. It's not too bad though.
Well, we're all cleaned up. Ready to get back on the bike.
Bike's fine. So, get back to it here. No biggie. Just a little cut. Oh yeah.
Just finished up biking for today. Rode for about two and a half hours. Had a nice ride. Just gonna put my bike back up and get on out of here. It's pretty fun just biking every day.
Got the old check engine special on here. Just came on, but the car still's driving fine, so hopefully it keeps rolling. If it doesn't, I'll figure something out, but I think it'll keep rolling.
The car seems to be working all right and made it out here to the desert. I'm posted up out here for the night. Tomorrow I'm thinking about rolling out to Moab, Utah to ride some trails there. It's only about 2 hours from here, so I might do that tomorrow. Got to do some schoolwork first in the morning, so we'll see how the day goes. But yeah, thanks for watching the first video. Stay tuned.